Test one two. Test one two.
Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready for round two. Let's hear it for these men. This is a historic set, people. Before I get to that, you know, we acknowledged 9/11 in the first set, and I want to acknowledge all our service people tonight. Give us a wave, and let's have a round of applause for all our service people. There's so many in the area. You work at General Dynamics. Thank you. You keep us safe, service people, people working to do what needs to be done. So thank you. And God bless America. And without further ado, I want to introduce to my right, Mr. Duke Robillard. He is the king of the guitar duo. Recorded with jazz great Herb Bell is doing that, Gideon. He's worked with Jay Giles doing the same thing. I've seen him in so many configurations. He's just a master, a Grammy winner for his work with, you know, Bob Dylan, people like that. He's kind of been around. And he's made a couple records with this gentleman over here, Mr. Joe Beard. And Joe Beard, he's been around too. He lived near Sun House, and they kind of swapped how to play guitar with each other. And then he came up with Matt Guitar Murphy and the Murphy Family Band. And he's really just been around the blues world, and he's been the kingfish in Rochester for years, and he hasn't had to leave there that much. So it's very infrequent that we get him down here in New England. So I'm just so happy that we've got a wonderful crowd to see this historic performance. These men reunited after, how long's it been, Duke, since you guys recorded?
Well, we've actually played Joe Sennin with my band just a few years ago, 2 or 3 years ago, up in the Rochester area. And but it's been quite a few years since we recorded, maybe 15 or 20.
Couple decades, and well, this is historic. And without further ado, Joe Beard, Duke Robillard, let's hear some jazzy blues, man.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. You know, it's such a pleasure being here with this young man tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Duke Robillard, ladies and gentlemen. Now, this is something different from what we usually do. But we're going to do the best we can. Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.